A hunter survives them.
Well, a hunter.
You. Remember, my son.
Huntress.
Go ahead, touch that pump.
Oops. Oh, dear.
No matter. I'm sure you can deal with a single pumpkin. Once again, the man with the distinctive hat has emerged victorious. The pumpkin lies defeated and ready to be cooked into a yummy, scrummy pumpkin pie.
Thank you.
elves are vampires. That explains a lot.
So much for the Vokhovs clan, I guess. At least in Zagoravia. You do know they have footholds in quite a few cities, right? Perhaps
one... It says here, King Boromir fell to a conspiracy of envious nobles and was poisoned. This happened in an old chapel. It should be somewhere in the Onion Quarter, the poorest part of the city these days.
Gets to you. Thank you.
This place is doomed. Thank you for...
I think...
It may be raining down there, Victor, but up here in heaven, the sun shines all over the place. Oh, don't worry, I'm not your god. I am what God wants to become. You seem fascinated by the macabre, Victor. It disturbs me to watch you like that, always so enthusiastic to enter a new cemetery or crypt. You'll get there, Victor. You'll get there. Thank you.
I'm glad I'm finally out of this gloomy place.
Welcome to the Onion Quarter. Let me show you the sights. To your left, you can see the magnificent slum inhabited by the deprived workers who built the city with their sweat and blood. Is that what you're fighting for, Victor?
Life hovers like a star, twixt night and morn, upon the horizon's verge.